New tonight, Mission first responders are always on the front lines, especially of border crime. CBS 4 Santiago Caicedo tells us how this new radio system is helping keep Mission residents safe.
Okay, so nobody?
It's a question dispatchers in Mission ask more than 100 times a day. And now, thanks to city funding, the new P25 radio system, part of a $2.2 million project, will allow dispatchers to obtain information faster. The ability to communicate with other agencies around the valley was one important key to improving the system.
Where all of us can talk together from Rio Grande City all the way to Brownsville, Texas.
Chief Dominguez says Mission has been working with the Rio Grande Valley Communications Group to promote regional policing. With the radio system, all police and fire units can easily radio in at any moment. And being on the border, their units on the field can easily radio in Border Patrol.
Especially when you have a police pursuit where people bail out of the car and you're trying to find them in the brush.
Together with Customs and Border Protection and DPS helicopters, police help federal law enforcement during difficult situations in their city. The new dispatch center is also equipped with new furniture, doubling their staff size to assist with calls faster and making first responders' job much easier.
So we can get the situation handled.
In Mission with complete valley coverage, Santiago Caicedo, CBS 4 Valley at 6.